¿eh? Awkward. I hope. Right now we're playing Dark Souls 2, because I can. If you hear the scratching in the background, that's my wife playing with a cup of ice. She can. I, on the other hand, will be trying to do this. We are going to go through the tutorial, even though I've gone through it a couple times. It does give me a couple items. I like items. Mostly I like souls. I'm really keen. I am paying the Xbox for this. It's, well, the warrior class, as you can't tell. Right, the knight class, not the warrior class. Right bumper, oh, okay, right bumper. That's right. That's right, I'm an idiot. Sorry. Dagger. Dodge, oh. Hello, ghost person. You do one thing. I don't have the smooth zone. Well, this is Dark Souls. Was expecting a lot more. I was also expecting a lot less. Yep, one death. That's me. I am totally up to one death, little loud mouse. But you know what? It was worth it. Suicide jumping is a fine tradition of this game. Okay, that I didn't even mean to do. What the heck? You know, what we need is to actually do this with like an actual computer and not use the Xbox live streaming system. That way I can actually do, you know, like cameras and stuff, and there's mods that actually will track people's deaths, how many times you die. That would be useful. Well, there went those 290. That means we need to do a little bit of farming in. By the way, speedrunners, I'm sorry if I'm aggravating you. I unfortunately have not gotten past. I've only beaten one of the four major bosses. My understanding that is quite the accomplishment. Unfortunately, it is the easiest of the ones, in my opinion. It's the giant. Soul, nameless soldier. That's 260 souls. Plus the nameless, plus the other soldier we had. Pretty much done in here. Oh, and more viewers. Apologies, viewers. I'm not that exciting. I'm trying to be exciting. Just get to this tutorial area. Die twice in. You know, I feel special about that. It's more like heaven or hell, really. Question. Batman Forever. Robin was the one that was the abomination that was so bad that they had to let Snyder and them take it over. Oculars. Yep. Yep, I hope to beat this game one day. I don't know how likely that is, but I hope to.
Are you
heard of her shtick?
Then, or merely a bearer of the curse? I will remain by your side. Take this with you. May it ease your journey.
So, yes, the flask. The more useful thing.
Go on and see the king. He who made Drangleic what it once was. He who peered at the essence of the soul. King Vendrick.
Intervene for king, hopefully.
Bearer of the... For misery, you will never... Seek those who... Their souls, once you have found them.
All right.
Return here
blah,
to
blah,
me.
Blah, blah, blah. Alright. Yeah, a lot of people die in this area. They're trying to jump. People try to do that cliff trick backwards. I like how there are little items in the game that serve no purpose until later in the game. Like, why do I have a rusty coin? Well, you need it. Why do I need it? Souls. So for those who are curious, I wonder if the world of Dark Souls has anything to do with the same world that is this a future Earth? Because I see how it is. Guess what? You get to die. Deadlands, it has chrysalis souls. More life gems. Like a delay on my key controller because I didn't get that at the time. It's weird. Really hot right now. Oh, someone's coming to visit. Hey, that's hey. Dead. Dead, dead. So dead. All the dead. All the dead is yours. Let's see what it says. Ambush ahead. Good enough.